Some things are better for men, some things are better for women, some things are better for attractive people, some things are better for people who are of the majority race or religion or tribe or language. Some things are more accessible to unattractive people. So character acting, for example, falls into that category. People have different interests, people have different education, people have different levels of mental and physical health, and people differentially regulate their use of drugs and alcohol. Those are all dimensions upon which people can be categorized by group, and there's no reason to privilege race, sex, sexual identity, gender expression above these other dimensions of group identity, which are equally valid and play an equally important role.